been some money for our economy if we will import, if we people will use different clothes, that means that they will import some clothes to our country. If it will be uniform, that means we will produce it by ourselves, even our president will support it.